Hey guys, welcome to part time of God Eater 3, okay? I think Lulu is done there. Let me check. Never mind. No. Sure. There was a mission. No. What's she do? Okay, let's go. Launching.
Confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
After you. I'll follow your lead.
Let's get started. Explode when you die. Keep away from us.
Oh, I hate spiders.
Hound one. Merc status running out.
Yeah.
kill me? Hell yeah. No. There's an item right there. Let me get it. Can I? No. Okay. Never mind.
If there are no objections from any of you, I'd like for her to join our crew.
Are you sure it's safe to have her? I mean, I'm fine with it, but...
She doesn't have any place to go home to now, does she?
I say go for it. She's strong and effective in combat. For an age, there's nothing more important than that.
Hey, hey! I want a chance to analyze that acceleration trigger!
I agree with Madam Hilda, though I guess that's nothing new.
Thanks, everyone. Now all that remains is to see what her will is on this matter.
Her will, huh? It seems pretty messed up to drop that kind of choice on an age with her strict training. Right? Whoa! You're way too serious.
I'm with our friend here. No matter what the situation you find yourself in, your future is your own choice.
Oh, I see. That actually does make sense. That's what freedom really is, isn't it?
Then I'm free? My will.
Yes, to do. Hello.
I have nothing to offer.
Like the other said, it's up to you to decide on your own path in life now. If you've come here, then you've already made a choice, haven't you?
Is it all right if I stay with you?
Heck yeah! I'm not gonna let a chance like this slide. That acceleration trigger you have? Let me give it a try.
Huh? Well, it's not finished.
Then we will assist you in completing it. Let's say you contribute your skills and tech in exchange for a warm bed. Does that sound like an acceptable deal?
Are you sure?
Okay, then let's get the party going. We're gonna play cards all night. How's your poker game?
Okay. I know the rules.
The party is on! Sorry, friend, but I'm going to bow out of this one. I just can't wait to take a peek at that acceleration trigger. Seriously, you're always such a wet blanket. Get with the program, will ya?
After you, friend. After you.
Huh? Well, everyone else is obligated. Got it?
If we have to.
It'll be a nice change of pace.
Yeah.
We did it! We finally did it, Zeke!
What?
Acceleration trigger analysis is complete!
Man, that was quick. Did you stay up all night? It's the thing Lulu was using, right? What the hell is it, anyway?
I'm so glad you asked. Simply put, an acceleration trigger initiates a process. Oracle potential energy is drawn forth from the Oracle cells within a God Arc user's body when certain stresses are applied to the cells, transferred to a booster within their armlet, which then amplifies the effect of the energy, instantly boosting the user's capabilities by creating a God Arc wielder feedback loop, resulting in an Oracle cell subjective stimulation system.
Simply put,
it'll unlock the energy in your Oracle cells for an extra boost of power when you do certain things during combat. Wow, those folks in Baron are working on some remarkable stuff.
So, these Oracle cells we have in us are real scary, huh?
Yeah, I'd say they qualify as real scary. If you overactivate them, they'll eat your body from the inside after all.
Do you have to look so happy about it?
Well, you don't have to worry as long as you don't pull anything funny. The one Lulu brought in was improperly calibrated, which is dangerous. But never fear. I'll make sure the ones on your God Arcs are up to spec.
Huh? But you just finished analyzing them. You gonna install them already? I mean, I know I said I wanted one, but...
The more weapons you have at your disposal, the longer you can survive. Right, friend?
Absolutely.
You're kidding, right?
I've made sure to install the safest, simplest version so you can try it out the next time you're in a fight. There's already a mission set up and everything.
No glitches, right?
No acceleration trigger. Okay. I got it. Wait, I wanna upgrade my weapon. I'm gonna try the acceleration chicken.
Acceleration trigger test underway, shall we? Are you good to go, Lulu?
Sure, no problem. Somehow it feels more natural than it did before.
Right? That means the tuning is more good. Okay, get our ass and start using that acceleration trigger.
It is. Oh my God.
Thank you. Hey, that went better than I expected. Thank you both for your help. If anything catches your attention, let me know right away. Engineers need good feedback in order to improve.
Thanks for this. Working with you puts my mind at ease. I'd like to do it again. I've never felt like that before.
Dinner time! Hit him up!
No. Oh.
Glad you're back. Nothing too intense lately, huh?
No. I'm gonna buy an item. Hold up.
Will not hinder the mission. Take care, everyone.
Move out. All right, let's do this. Get down here and fight me!
Dangerous beauty. Make contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Got it.
No, that's the main target.
Choke.
Whew, that was tough.
It was hard, but you survived.
Yeah,
let's move
no.
to the next mission.
No. No.
Yeah?
More stuff on my hands. Alright, that was the end of the recording. Oh my god.
Data.
Yeah, good. Let's see.
To encounter one in a place like this. I suppose we should count ourselves lucky that we spotted it before it spotted us.
Is that an ash origami?
Yes. They're a new type of origami that appeared with the Ashlands. They're a whole new breed of monster.
Just a scratch from one of them will kill you. They devour in a completely different way from regular origami, too.
They rob God-Eaters of their resonance ability and explosively amplify their own oracle cells. They can also enter a burst state in the same way that you God-Eaters can.
Lethal and inescapable. That sums up Ash Origami.
There's only one thing we can do now. Pray. Just hope to high heaven we don't ever have to engage one of them.
See what the bait, right? Yep. So guys, I'll see you guys again on the next episode. Says bye guys.